What's up, YouTube? It's charlez360 here. Just want to answer some frequently asked questions. How many saxophones do you have? I have two saxophones, one Jean-Baptiste 480T tenor saxophone, and one Yamaha YAS-275 Alto saxophone. How long have you been playing saxophone? I've been playing for 8 years, going on 9. Where do you get your sheet music? I get my sheet music from nowhere. I learn all my songs in my head, and then I write them for all my subscribers that want them. I'm writing them now on Adobe something, I don't know. It lets me write sheet music, it's pretty sick. Alright, that leads me to my next topic. If you want free sheet music, just subscribe. Okay, but I have a problem right now. A lot of people are writing me and just saying things like, "Hey man, what's up, can I get the sheet music to that song?" I mean, then I have to write you back, and then you write me, and it gets really complicated, and then you write me back, and I don't know who I'm talking to anymore. So this is like the new deal, right? When you write me a message after you subscribed, write me your three things. I only want three things in the video: your name, your YouTube username, your email, and what you want. So for me, let's say I was writing Charlez360, I'd say, "Hey, what's up, man? My name is Charlez360. My email is charlez360@hotmail.com, and can I have the 'Like You'll Never See Me Again' sheet music?" That's all you gotta do. You don't have to tell me you subscribed. I'll check, so don't worry about it. So yeah, that's all you gotta do. Just give me your name, YouTube username, email, and what you want, right? So pretty much everybody that's waiting for sheet music right now, I'm sorry, but I just got like overwhelmed because a lot of people were writing me, and I was just like, I was getting confused whose email I had and all this. So just send me a message with that right now. Please don't be angry. Even if I've already written you back and stuff, I don't remember. So just write me that with the three things: name, YouTube username, email, and what you want. That's all you gotta do after you subscribe. If you haven't subscribed already, then yeah, do that and then send me a message right now. If you are subscribed right now, then do that right now. Send me a message. If you're already a subscriber, send me a message right now. Even if you already did, like yesterday or a couple hours ago or a minute ago, send it to me right now in the new format. And you'll get it tonight, if I see it, or tomorrow, or whenever, right? So, but this video is not actually called "Listen to Charlie Talk, blah, blah, blah" the whole time. It's Chris Brown featuring Keri Hilson, Superhuman, tenor saxophone. Check it out. And if you want sheet music for this song, it'll be done within 2 weeks. Because all my songs are written within 2 weeks. So yeah, thank you. I appreciate all the support from all my subscribers. God, you guys are freaking amazing. Like, all the stuff. I might not always get back to you, your emails, your channel comments and stuff, but I see them all. And I appreciate them all so very much. I love you all. Happy New Year. God bless. Don't party too hard. I hope you all had a really nice Christmas. And so just send me a message right now if you want sheet music, and enjoy the song. All right, I love you. Later.
We're gonna eat it.